Hey, everybody. Cardboard Jesus with you. Welcome. It's time to do Bowman number three.
Thursday.
I'm going to start off with a random for the transcendent spots. Three of them. One, two, and three will be the players in this one after a dice or after a random roll of 10. Uno, dos, and trace. Ten times. Money shot. John, Brian, and Kenny. Congratulations. Let me put this in. Yeah. Here is lazy TCU Frogger. I mean, really is what happens to it. Just lazy. And then, you know, then you get the complaints of, well, what happened to 1, 2, and 3? What happened to 6, 24, and 27? Why didn't you do that? Isn't that the pain and the joy of this stuff? I almost wish that, like, I had been keeping track of who won these spots and then, like, under what circumstances. So when it finally got broken, like, I could see, like, oh my god, he got the 101 Bryant for buying the Orioles in a Bowman's Best kind of deal. But that's just a whole nother level of tracking difficulty. Well, I mean, Bowman's the only other one that's got three in it. I mean, I'm almost like, I just can't keep giving away spot after spot. Like, it's starting to get out of control. Yeah. I'm pretty sure that we've got more of it in the closet. I think I may have one, like, already lined up, so. And I like the best. Only thing is, like, I'll probably go through and fiddle with prices a little bit since I take the Transcendent out of it would be the only thing BPO, so maybe tomorrow. And then it has been suggested that perhaps I simmer down with all of the PYTs and just put like maybe three in, like a baseball, basketball, football, crack it, and then move on to the next one instead of spreading it out so much. That I have not fully decided on whether that's going to happen or not. But yeah, I mean, I doubt Bates touches any more Bowman's Bass. Almost there. So what do you think? Opinions on that? Go back to, like, you know, one, like, three breaks at a time. Do and move on. Or do you mind, like, it being spread out and just taking a little bit longer to fill them all? Just go pack by pack. Why not? All right, start off straight for the Dodgers. And a Gavin Lux base autograph. It's fast. It is nice. Ian Anderson refractor for the Braves. Yu Darvish refractor Rangers. A Bryce Harper Atomic for the Nationals. Michael Fulmer Refractor Tigers. For the Diamondbacks, Anthony Banda. I don't know. I don't know. I hate them sitting. Talion, Pirates, maybe, I don't know. Maybe I dial it back just a little bit. Contreras Refractor Cubs. And a Machado Refractor Orioles. Dude, I was a fan of Best last year, Dino Card. I liked it very much last year. But this year, I don't know. Like, I guess especially with like the draft checklist being, I think, stronger than last year's was. On top of the vet stuff, it does turn out fairly nice. Indians, Mike Clevinger, rookie. Hey, nice. There's miracles do happen. Strongest man in all of baseball, refractor. Tim Anderson, White Sox, refractor. Will Benson, Atomic. Moncada, Refractor. And Tom, Mariners, autograph. Mateo, Refractor. Yankees. Braxton Garrett, Refractor. Marlins. And a Scherzer Refractor Nationals. State. And 19 out of 35. Machado, Orioles. Put a sleeve on it. Next autograph up. First one of these I've seen in best. Demoniac. Noise. A-Cam. Congratulations. Deho Lee, Refractor. Bogarts, Refractor. Buster Posey, Refractor. For the Braves, Aaron Blair, autograph card. And a rookie one at that. Will Craig, Refractor. Matt Manning, Refractor. And a Jose De Leon, Refractor. I love the ease with which these... Wait, Moriarty, that's, you've got the, wait a minute. How many names do you have? John Gray, Refractor, Rockies. Luis Giolito, 243 out of 250. For the Nationals, Altuve, Refractor. Nice one for the Mariners. Kyle Lewis. But you take the stack that has not been gone through would make things easier. Why have I gone through all those too? Jesus, man. Donaldson, Refractor. Chris Bryant, Refractor. I've not seen one of these before. Best run producer. 37 out of 50 for Tom of the Mariners. Oh, yeah, okay. Oh, sorry, Moriarty. What's up, Frank? And a Giolito refractor. You had me confused, Moriarty. I thought you were Brian. Machado is a good card. I know, Mariners putting in some real deal work in this thing. At least two decent ones. Haven't hit any Wizards yet. Probably soon. Probably going to hit some Wizards soon. Another numbered autograph. This time, Detroit Tigers. Scoreless innings pitched. Michael Fulmer. Tigers 19 out of 50. Bound to hit some here. Ref Schneider, Refractor. Cano, a Refractor. Arenado, Refractor. One per. the Cal Quan Trail Padres. Frank, I doubt it. Kershaw refractor. Cespedes out of 250 for the Mets. I mean, I'm still what, got like 42 or something in it, with still like 9 spots attached to breaks that I'm probably gonna have to just do something with. Joshua Lowe refractor. Some of these I just cannot tell. And a Riley Pint refractor. I mean, we have had more purchasers, but yeah, I mean, if you buy the last 47, I will just give away, I guess, the last 9. Orlando Arcia refractor. Marte refractor. Nice. eBay 101. 1 out of 99, green variation, White Sox, Carlos Rodon. Well, no, Secret, I'll sell you the last 9 that are in the Bowman spots. Arrieta refractor. Scumbag Ryan Braun refractor. Atomic Diaz Cardinals. Blue Kirilloff to 250. The Twins. And another White Sox. This time Tim Anderson. White Sox box. No, I'll just refund all the breaks. It's fine. I'll just refund all the breaks. I mean, it's not that many people are into those. What? 3 anyway. Or 4. I have like had 4, like 4 spots purchased. Dude, NT is not a popular product. It's not a popular product. Out of 250, Josh Donaldson, Blue Jays. Nationals getting into some action with a Lucas Giolito, a rookie autograph. I mean, listen, I would like to break every single thing that I got in the store. And I do, I would love to see like a bunch of the National Treasures too. Cabrera, because I'm bound to have a good one. Red Sox, Sam Travis. Will Myers refractor. Ichiro refractor. I kept these in like the right stacks, didn't I? Thought I did. Well, we're tripling up here with an Anderson Espinosa Padres. Yes. I can't say anything negative about product. All I'm gonna say is it's not been popular. Kyle Lewis refractor. A consecutive scoreless innings, Atomic Blake Snell Rays. And a Torres refractor for the Yankees. Atomic. This is kind of a fancy-ish one. Atomic Throwback, Blake Snell. Deaver's Refractor. Orlando Arcia Atomic. Correa Refractor. Brewers Autograph, Josh Hader. Don't hate her on him. Folks, Preferred 2, full case, relatively close. National Treasures, full case number 1, relatively close. 13-14 Spectra Basketball, full case in the store. 13-14 Preferred Basketball in the store with some very lovely pricing, if I do say so myself. 2016 Spectra Football half case, PYT in the store. Bowman Draft, all up in that business. So a lot to choose from. For those just joining us, Lindor Refractor, Blake Snell Refractor, Sano Refractor, and a solid one for the Brewers, Corey Ray. The Ray helps. The Ray definitely helps. Conforto Atomic for the Mets. A Freddie Freeman Refractor Braves. Trevor Story Refractor. The Oakland A's, Franklin Barreto. It's autographed. He signed it. Goldschmidt Refractor. Sale Refractor. I like the look of the cards, too. Pirates. Elias Diaz. Autograph. Bradley Zimmer Refractor. And a Dansby Swanson Refractor. You know what else would make a great case? If when we got done with this, another break had spots purchased in it. I'm not even necessarily asking for it to be full. Just, you know, a couple of 12, 14 spots would be lovely. Almora Refractor. Daniel Murphy Refractor. Urias Refractor. Royals. Garrett Davia. Naquin Refractor. And a Longoria Refractor. Chris Fitz, then this has been a success. Then this has all been worth it. Day Ho Lee to 99. Another solid autograph. Twins this time, Kirilloff. Another decent autograph. That prefers nice, isn't it, Chris Fitz? You like the look of it, don't you? Is that a redemption? Piscotty Refractor. Nah. Best of 2016 autograph, Touki Toussaint, Braves, I believe. Unless something drastic has happened that I didn't know about. Bryce Harper refractor. Atomic mirror images for Bogarts and Swanson. Refractor Mookie Betts. Refractor Conforto. Autograph Rockies David Dahl. I've only seen live ones of his. I'm gonna be honest. It is odd. Diaz Cardinals refractor. eBay 101, 1 out of 50. Gold variation, Nomar Mazara. Rookie gold. I mean, more that it's an eBay 101 than anything makes it insanely valuable. The fact that I touched it as well. Will Benson refractor, Indians. Still the one card that I want, I haven't seen. Espinoza. I mean, not that I want, that I just want to see. Orange autograph. I think it's an orange autograph. Of who? /50 Another eBay 101. Another eBay Uno e Uno. This time for the Red Sox, Andrew Benintendi. Is he still looking positive, the Benintendi? I know in last year's draft, people were very high on him, but I don't know. I don't know what he's looking like right now. Dude, you get the best. I mean, you should hang out if nothing else for free stuff. Like that's where all the best stuff goes. Reyes refractor. I mean, like I said, I don't know if he's still. If he's still good. Felix Fernandez refractor. Marte Atomic. A blue Joshua Lowe to /250 for the Rays. Another Rodon for the White Sox. Boy, he about to do it. How you doing? Well, I'm not going to be here tomorrow, boy. I'm not going to be here tomorrow. Uncle Jesse will. So, I mean, Free Stuff Friday will still go on. Schwarber refractor, but I'm going to see my mom for like our Christmas since I didn't get to go up at Christmas. Aaron Nola refractor and a Mike Trout refractor. Hey, dude, you, like, showing up here to even pretend to care, like, what I do, that is tip enough. It makes my heart warm. Although, that could just be the arrhythmia that I have as well. No, it's hard to say. All right, going Mets this time, going refractor version. For Ahmed Rosario. Well, MCB, listen. It's supposed to be very cold here this weekend. Like high 60s cold. Like way cold. Bumgardner 63 out of 99 Giants. McCutcheon refractor. Benintendi refractor. Aaron Judge, refractor. Gary Sanchez, rookie refractor. More Red Sox action. Rafael Devers. Korver to the Cavaliers. For me, for Kevin Love, probably. Straight up love for Korver. Or is it going to be some weird three-way deal that is going to send Korver to the Bulls, Wade to the Cavs, and Love to the modeling gig that he should be doing? Bravos. Colby Allard. Yeah, there hasn't been that many. I mean, so far the Rodon's the only one that's been a double, right? Kirilov refractor, or dupe, as I like to say. Margot refractor. Although I'm seeing the lack of giant autographs is bothersome to me. Zobrist. Ortiz refractor. Bogaerts atomic. Glasnow refractor. And Mets getting a little bit richer with a Justin Dunn. Four more autographs and we're done. Yes, W. Always. Anything for you. Yankees. Mateo. Still not seeing the giant superfractor that I was expecting out of this. Rizzo refractor. A Betances refractor. Moniak refractor. Rays get into the action with the Blake Snell. W, don't leave me hanging. Okay. For life. Zach Collins refractor. Mateo, Yankees to 99. And a Bregman refractor. I mean, that's something to... something to keep... Is Prevent Female Constipation trending, W? Do you have that trending yet, or do we need to all get on Twitter and do that? Hey. It's never the wrong site to discuss the shocker. It's never the wrong site. And we kind of run through, like, all of our top, like, good guys. A.J. Puck. Autograph for the A's. Breitbart would never discuss two in the pink, one in the stink. It just would never happen. Brendan Rodgers refractor. Crawford refractor. Mookie Betts atomic. Is John in here? John Alphys? Alphys? I mean, it is what it is. It is a double-digit strikeout games. Alex Reyes. Super Fractor. That's you, BPO? Sorry for not recognizing that is your name. Well, there is your Super Fractor. It has, in fact, the Super Fractor swirlies, like all Bowmans do. First Bowman, best super of the year. Center guard. And into it's a Blue Jay, but not the right Blue Jay. Anthony Alford. Is that your first super, BPO? Can't be your first super. I'm glad that I was gentle with you, Ben. Cespedes. Sager refractor. And ending with a Severino refractor. Yeah. I mean, it's a super fractor. I mean, that's all you really gotta... No. Look closely. There you can see the swirly's good. One thing that they do that I kind of like is, like, it's all in the background. All in the background, which is fun. All right, for anybody that does not want to sit through the joyousness that was this, which I'm shocked because you should, recap. Alford, AJ Puck, that's a good one. A Snell refractor for the Rays. Mateo base, Justin Dunn refractor. Allard base, Devers base. Rosario refractor. A Rodon base. The Benintendi, 50 out of 50. David Dahl refractor. Got a Toussaint Redemption. Kirloff base, good one. Davila. Elias Diaz. Barreto refractor. Corey Ray, solid one. Hader refractor. Espinoza base. Sam Travis refractor. Giolito, solid. Tim Anderson base. Rodon to 99. Quantrill base, Fulmer to 50 for the Tigers. O'Neill to 50 for the Mariners. Kyle Lewis, good card. Blair, some dude, Mikey Maniac. Mickey Maniac. Another Tom, a Mike Clevenger, and Anthony Banda, and a Gavin Lux. Three Red Sox. All right, let me find them. Okay, well, there's the Sam Travis. There's the Benintendi. Thank you, everybody. We'll get these right out to you. And please remember to have your pets spayed or neutered. Good night, everybody. Does it have thing? Do keeping track of those cards have anything to do with preventing?